Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Another nice evening, 87 at 7 o'clock, 83 at 8 o'clock, and then into the upper 70s a little bit later tonight. First thing in the morning, lows should be in the upper 60s. Still looking good for Friday and Saturday with hot, high pressure over the region. I say hot, the afternoon highs will be in the low 90s, a light northeasterly breeze by Saturday as that high drifts off to the east, a little bit more of a southeasterly component, a little bit more humidity. A couple isolated showers or thunderstorms during the late afternoon and evening hours, both Saturday and Sunday. Rain chance probably looking at about 25%. So we're looking pretty good through the weekend. I do continue to watch this moisture down in the Gulf. You can see how it's just sitting right off the coastline, and once those winds switch out of the southeast, it'll begin to push it inland. No development down here, and conditions are not favorable for any kind of development. But out in the Atlantic, Danielle's up here, here's Earl, and this could be another tropical weather system right here. Over to live Storm Shield 16 Doppler radar. Here is the very latest on Danielle, moving to the northwest at 15 miles per hour. Nice eye on it, with winds up to 110 miles per hour. And there you can see the track still well to the east of the east coast of the United States. Looks like it's even going to pass to the east of Bermuda. Good news there. And as far as Earl goes, making a track to the northwest eventually over the weekend and to early next week. I expect this to pass to the east coast, but the east coast will have to keep an eye on that as that becomes a major hurricane. Over to the maps. Here's what's going on into early next week. High pressure and southwesterly winds along the U.S. east coast, pushing those weather systems up and out well to the east of the United States, which is good news. Another nice evening, 68 degrees, so get out and enjoy it. Tomorrow, lots of sunshine in the morning, puffy clouds in the afternoon, about 92 for high school football. Temperatures probably in the 80s, not as humid as it was last week. Sun and clouds into the weekend, a little bit more humid here, and over the weekend, an isolated shower or thunder shower cannot be ruled out.